Good morning. In the beginning, when Avraham Avinu saw these three visitors coming to him, the Torah says, "Nitzavim alav," they were standing on top of him. At the end of the story, it says, "Vehi omed aleihem," he was standing on top of them. Said the Saar Sholem of Belz, you know, in the beginning when they came, they were much higher than him. They were Malachim, and he was a plain guy. But at the end of the story, after he ran and he shvitzt, and he took care of the poor, sick, and suffering, wow, Gavald, he was a lot higher than them, because the one who helps the poor, sick, and suffering is even higher than the angels.